Okay, so in this video, we are going to look at how we can create a complete song inside Suno. So as you know, Suno generate only half the song or a little bit of the song, like the first verse and then the chorus. But now we're going to look at how to create a complete song. So let's get started. First, we need to generate a song. If you can write your own lyrics, you can come to the create custom here and then type in your lyrics here. But for now, we're going to use auto-generated here to use the AI to generate the song for us. All we need to do is provide the kind of music that we want. So let's get started. Okay, I just put in a R&B soul love song. So just click generate or create to create this song for us. So it's already generating the lyrics for us. Let's wait for the complete audio to or the video to be generated. So the AI is done generating it. Let's check it out. So let's listen into the first one. So since I cannot generate something that I like, so let me look for some older songs that I have to look at this example. So we're gonna use this one, one of the old ones that I have generated here. So what we'll do is to come here and you can see it says reuse this prompt. What we wanna do is to continue from this clip. So what that means is once we create this, we have to type in the lyrics, which is continue from this one here. So we're gonna click this one and it comes here. Now it is here. We need to generate some lyrics from here. To do that, we're gonna use the chat GPT. Let's select this, right click and copy and bring this to chat GPT. So we already pasted it inside ChatGPT, and now what we want to do is to ask ChatGPT to write a new verse based on that. So it's already have verse one there, we have the chorus, and now we have the second verse and the bridge. So we will just copy this one and bring it back to Suno. So while we are here, let's just copy paste this one inside the lyrics box here. And now we just want to go back again here, since we have the R&B soul cinematic. Let's just copy that and paste it here. Now let's generate the song. Okay, so we have the verse 2 and the bridge done. So that's the song continuation from the previous. And now we want to complete the lyrics, so let's go back again to ChatGPT. So here in the ChatGPT, so we're asking ChatGPT to write the final lyrics of the song, and that's the outro there. So let's just copy this, go back again, continue from this clip. Okay, so here it is, and now we want to remove this and paste in our new lyrics here. And then if you want to generate some more additional onto, yet let the AI do the thing, you can do that. But if you want to leave it like that, you can do that. Or if you want to fix it according to your understanding, you can do that. If not, just generate. It is done now. Let's listen to it.
Underneath the stars that softly gleam, I love a constellation in endless dream.
So this one finishes nicely, so I'm gonna use the second one here. So now it's the final thing to do. Simply click here again and you can see get the whole song. So that is where we're gonna complete the whole song. So let's click here to get the whole song. And here it's generating from verse 1, chorus, verse 2, bridge and the outro. It is done now, so this is how we generate a complete song right inside Suno. Thank you for watching.